It's good to see all of you here today as we enter into the second week of Advent. I have a number of announcements I want to make, but first of all, I want to greet you all and welcome you and just say, as we always do, we offer an extravagant welcome here at First Congregational Church, and that means that no matter who you are or where you are on life's journey, you are welcome here. Part of our church family. We always like to recognize those who are visiting for the first time, just to give them a flower. Don't make them say anything or anything. We just want to give you a flower. If you're here for the first time, would you mind raising your hand? I promise you're just getting a flower.
Thank you.
Please join me in the call to worship as printed in this morning's bulletin. Let the heavens be glad. Let the earth rejoice before the God of all peoples. Let us open our hearts in worship and trust and offer our lives in surrender and service. Our hymn of praise, number 125, Come, O Long Expected Jesus. Would all who are able please rise and join in the singing.
And in that spirit, I ask you, the ushers to come forward to receive.